The biggest risk I've ever taken is starting this company with $50 in my checking account and growing it into a multi-million dollar company with 90 employees.